be targets iced in the bayou.
Pinball, motherfuckers! Au revoir.
Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
This safe.
Bonsoir, Cher.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me. Thank you.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Better not lose this.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
Look at who decided to stop by. Thought you forgot about me.
Running weed takes time.
That it does, frère.
Can't imagine what it must have been like running people. How many folks you think you got out of Haiti?
I only remember those I could not save.
Bullshit. When I was in country, once in a while we get a chance to evacuate a village before the napalm dropped. Wasn't a SOP, but we still did it. Had a couple close calls when the bombers showed up early. But I remember every single face.
So how many were there?
43. Should have been more, but some folks didn't trust us. Thought we were gonna march them into a shallow grave. Still remember the fear in their eyes.
Nothing motivates quite as well as fear.
Not a damn thing. So out with it. What was your count?
226.
Goddamn.
One boat every night for 10 months. Mostly women and children. The men were either enlisted or disappeared. We had more refugees than we knew what to do with. They didn't always survive the trip, but dying on the bateau running from Papa Doc was better than the alternative.
Dodging Dixie cocksucker sounds like Christmas morning by comparison.
If you would have told me 15 years ago that all this would happen, I would have called you crazy. I believe I'd die an old man with my family all around me.
Yeah. Not in this life, anyway.
No. Not in this life. Keep bringing in the marijuana, frère. This is our life now. Go to this warehouse. Inside, there's a large stash of our weed. Kill the assholes gouging it and then bring it back. Cassandra never opened up to me about her own history. As much as I tried to be an ear when she needed to talk, letting go and trusting are very hard to do. That boat has everything we need on it. Get the weed back here safely, and we stand to make a tidy profit. Running with her carries a lot of risk, not the least of which are the gators and those redneck assholes. But there are perks. As long as you have a light, that is.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Heading out on another run. Ring me later on.